Hi, I'm Nandini and I'm co-founding member and learning pathway enabler at Beyond Data. Fact, the word liberal is often misconstrued as a lack of rigor, structure, or seriousness. However, the liberal in liberal education means quite the opposite. It refers to liberating a learner's mind from constraints. It teaches learners how to think critically, communicate clearly, analyze and solve complex problems, appreciate others, and understand the physical world. In fact, the most serious, passionate, and driven learners gravitate towards a liberal education for the freedom, flexibility, and the multiple dimensions that it can offer. Fact, students who have graduated with a liberal arts degree have gone on to assume varying roles such as equity research, analytics, marketing, relationship management, applied research, computational physics, statistics, banking, consultancy, human resources, etc. The job market is rapidly changing, and the skills that are most in demand in the future will all be closely interlinked and interconnected with humanities and arts. With a liberal arts degree, you can branch out into many different careers. A liberal arts education equips you with all the skills you need for jobs of the future. A liberal arts degree offers foundational knowledge across many different areas. It is truly multidisciplinary and interdisciplinary. Students will find themselves exposed to ideas and topics that range from art to science to math to commerce to economics. We must understand that it is a broad term that can be used to encompass everything from theater arts to economics. Here are a few liberal arts majors: history, psychology, sociology, political science, math, statistics, economics, artificial intelligence, philosophy, literature, and so much more. In fact, we'd say that it's just perfect for India. It's high time that we look beyond engineering and medicine when considering career options. Why do so many of our talents here in India move overseas? Because they don't have opportunities or avenues here. But we can change that. We can change the course for the better by expanding our views and making opportunities we know we are capable of. Soft skills are just as important. Some professionals say that they might be even more important than the technical skills that you have. Soft skills are very important because they'll help define if you're a team player, if you're able to build a good relationship with your teammates and your customers. They also indicate if you're able to evolve and adapt. Communication, which can be broken down to understand, to be understood as listening, speaking, consuming a lot of information, and being able to assimilate it and be able to write meaningfully. So communication is quite a big word here. Adaptability and nimbleness, being able to adopt various roles in a team at various points in time. Teamwork, creative and critical thinking. Not everything we know or believe about liberal education is 100% accurate. That is why it's important to rely on the experts. At Beyond Data, we've been creating transformative pathways for liberal education. And it is a joy to see our learners discover the true joys of learning and go on to incredible things in their lives and careers. If you enjoyed watching this video, talk to us on our website www.beyondaid.in about what we can do for your child.